Hello guys, my name is Tia Chanley. Today I'm going to bring you a Black Ops 3 gameplay where I get another Ruthless. This is my second Ruthless, and I managed to do it on Safeguard. I think the map is Metro, where I use the Argus, and I'm only doing one round of the game because this is the round where I get the Ruthless and I just pop off on streaks, and they just get wrecked by my Wraith, and it can't stop me. That's why I only showed this round. The other rounds were like kind of messy. I kept on dying and stuff on the round. So if you enjoyed this gameplay, please give it a like. Share the gameplay to other people that may have similar interests to this as well. And subscribe for future content.
Air package inbound. Friendly HCXD deployed.
UAV, awaiting orders.
Spectre, authorizing UAV release.
Interfering sensors have captured your objective. UAV fuel check complete.
UAV destroyed. Counter UAV on standby.
Hostile robot shut down.
In position, ECM deployed. Midway, fuel check complete.
Enemy robot systems are online.
UAV power levels low, RTB.
Fleet extinguished.
UAV inbound.
Shed some blood. Successful. Druid slaughtered.
Wraith on standby.
Seraph down.
The robot has been disabled.
Druid AIA.
Online. Disable it.
Killed.
The hostile robot has been disabled.
EKIA.
Spectre calling Wraith.
Enemy robot systems are online. The robot is disabled.
To confirm my Wraith. Camo engaged. Wraith dark. Triple Wraith kill.
Online. Robot has been disabled. Approaching PONR. Finish this.
Wraith one kill.
Enemy robot systems are online.
Bar levels low. Wraith exiting AO.